Week ago, I was super hungry, but my mom was gone, so I busted out the George Foreman. It wasn't making the cool grill marks it used to after I tried to use it to dry my shoes, but when it comes to grilled cheese, I'm not that fancy. And when I pulled the sandwich out, I saw the face of God. Literally, I had made a grilled cheeses.
I'm so hungry.
I'm not the most religious guy. I sort of worship Eric Clapton and Ocho Cinco, but this was different. So I decided to see what it felt like to, you know, pray.
Dear grilled cheeses, first of all, you're super delicious.